the winner right here live on Fox Connecticut's Morning Extra. Rachel.
Very exciting. That's right. Eyes across America were glued to the television set yesterday to find out who would win the season finale of The X Factor. Now, the two final contestants, 19-year-old Melanie Amaro and 30-year-old singer Josh Krajicek, and the winner was...
Melanie Amaro. Melanie, you've just won a $5 million recording contract, and you will star in your own Pepsi commercial. If it's even possible, can you tell me how you feel in this moment?
Oh my God.
I know, it's extraordinary.
You could just feel her excitement. There you have it, Melanie Amaro beating out Josh Krajicek. And we're really excited because Melanie is actually joining us live from LA this morning. Melanie, good morning, congratulations.
Good morning, thank you, I appreciate that.
You seemed a little bit confused or maybe just shocked on the video when they announced that you were the winner. What was going through your mind at the time?
At that time, all I kept thinking to myself was, oh my God, I just won. That blew my mind completely, and I was just so happy. I felt so blessed. I felt as though I was given my dream right there on a platter. I felt amazing. I felt so happy. I was really happy.
And did you stay up all night partying last night? Tell us the truth.
No.
So no. What is going through your mind this morning? Has it finally sunk in that you are the winner?
You know, it has not sunk in yet. It still hasn't hit me that I've won. I think it'll hit me in a little while, but right now I'm just thinking to myself, like, wow, is this real? Am I dreaming? I'm still on a cloud right now, floating, you know? But I'm so happy. I'm so blessed.
So tell us about the grand prize that you won. I know you won a $5 million recording contract and also a Pepsi commercial ad.
Correct.
And when do you start to do all that stuff and work on your album and shoot the commercial?
I'll definitely be starting all of my big work hopefully in the new year, and start working on things, start putting different things out there for all the supporters and everyone that has supported me with everything, and just give you guys the solid music that you guys have been asking for.
So you're 19 years old. Did you ever expect that at this
Correct.
Age you would be here having a recording
No.
contract?
Not at all. I would have never thought that being here at this age that I am, that I would have had such a big, you know, prize in life. So I'm really happy about that, and I feel great. I feel amazing.
It was nice because I think that Josh Krajicek really seemed genuinely happy for you. What was it like being up against him?
He's an amazing, amazing person, amazing artist, and he's an amazing all-around person. For me, I really feel as though Josh Krajicek, if he was to win last night, that I probably would have been completely okay with it, because let me tell you, Josh is an amazing singer. He's an amazing singer. Josh has a very powerful voice. I always connect with his voice when he sings. So,
well, hopefully you guys all keep in touch. As a contestant, though, I mean,
definitely,
you finally won, but you had to go through some harsh criticism from judges, from the audience.
Have.
How do you deal with stuff like that?
You know, you just gotta stay focused and know that what you're giving out when you perform is something solid and something you believe in. If it's something you push for and you believe in, then you can't go wrong.
And you were actually eliminated from the competition at one point. Tell us about that.
I was. When I was eliminated, I felt as though my dream had been taken away from me, you know? But then I had to continue believing in myself, and Simon came back and got me.
So how did, speaking of Simon, how did he help you, mentoring you and kind of shaping your performances?
He was shaping my performances because he had a hand in everything. If he didn't like the sound of a track or my music or the way I hit a note or whatever, he was right on the ball telling me, you know, Mel, this is what you have to fix. This is what you need to work on. These are the different things that I need you to improve. And he was right there every step of the way. He was the best mentor ever. He was just amazing.
All right, well, congratulations, Melanie Amaro.
Thank
amazing
you so
voice,
much.
And we can't wait to see what you come
Thank
out
you.
With.